Now, a train was teetering on broken tracks today, and it began earlier this morning near Dakota City. Authorities responded to the scene following reports of a toppling train car near the intersection of 200th Street and Highway 77. Broken tracks, as you can see, could be seen, and even some of the wheels had become derailed. An estimated 5 railway cars were impacted, according to the Dakota County Sheriff's Office.